Last week, I had one of the greatest matches of my career.
Oh, and a low blow, and the official never saw it.
What did you think was going to happen? Everybody's calling me a monster, saying, why, Seth? Why? I used a legal move in a legal match and won it the same way I've won matches for the majority of my career. So I didn't do anything wrong. I'm not the one to blame. If anyone's to blame, it's Edge, and it's every single person in this rotten place and every single person watching at home. I saw the look in your eye when they had you on that stretcher. Do you know what that look was?
Fear, fear, fear.
I actually felt sorry for you. And that feeling has been eating me alive in the back of my brain. And I cannot live with myself feeling sorry for someone like you. I gotta move on. I gotta move on, Edge. And I can't do that till I finish you. You crawl your way back to this ring, man, and we dance. One round. For my own sanity, I have to finish you. One way or another. I am a patient man, Edge. I really am. But it has been 7 days since I laid an ultimatum at your feet, and I have gotten no response. I've heard nothing. Not a peep. That's okay. Because the sound of your silence is deafening. And it reveals the truth. And the truth is, you're hurt. You're hurt bad. And you're afraid and you're ashamed to admit that I may be the reason that you will never compete in a WWE ring ever again. And while that's mildly amusing to me, it's not good enough. You see, I want an answer. And I don't want to wait anymore. So this is how it's going to be. You're going to show up to SmackDown next week. You're going to crawl yourself to the ring. You're going to look me in my eye, and you're going to tell the entire world the truth. That I am not Edge Light, that I am superior to you in every single way, and that I am the man responsible for ending your career. Now, you can choose not to do that if you'd like, but I will not be made a liar of. I will find you where you sleep, and I will beat those words out of you in front of your wife and in front of your children. Choice is yours. I know you'll make the right one.
Jeez.